Hey, every time we're on the camera, we got to throw up the age. We're gonna be like, age pounding these dudes.
No difference.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Vuidz, bringing you guys a brand new video. And in today's video, I'm gonna be basically showing you guys my trip to Rosarito, Mexico. I'm currently in San Diego with the two friends you guys just saw right now, Jacob and Oscar. You guys have most likely never seen them on my channel because they don't play video games, but they're some friends that I've known for a long time from high school. And we planned this trip a little over a year ago, like back in 2020, July. But yeah, now we're here, and we came from Houston to San Diego, and we plan on Ubering to the border of Mexico, and then we're just gonna walk across to Tijuana. That's where our Airbnb's at. And then from there, we're gonna probably somehow find a ride to Rosarito or the beach where the festival's at. And yeah, I'm just gonna record along the way, see what we get into. I really don't want to bring the camera into the actual festival itself because I'm scared it'll mess up from me or by someone else. I don't even want to risk it, but hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video, man. I'll probably record another update along the way, but just wanted to give you guys this little intro. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video.
Whatever, yeah, try the other one too, yeah.
We were debating on renting a car, but then we realized maybe that's not a good idea, you know?
It's up to you if you want me, guys, want me to drive you across.
How long do you think it'll take?
No more than 6 minutes. As long as you guys don't have anything illegal, you can see how the car's moving. See how long it is?
Yeah.
As long as you don't have anything illegal, over $10,000 or anything like that.
Okay, so this is Revolution right here.
Oh, yeah. This is Revolution.
So this is cool. There's clubs all up and down here.
Yeah. What's up, guys? So we just got to our Airbnb, and as you guys can see from the past clips, Mexico is pretty sketchy, especially Tijuana. So it's actually pretty good that we got like a gated community type of Airbnb, but yeah, here it is. I'll show you guys inside. It probably won't be like all that, but we made it, so probably just gonna settle in, unpack our bags, and probably start drinking in a bit, but I'll update you guys in a bit.
Nunca se deja ver, no sabe disimular. Tiene lo suyo y le va bien, pero de noche conmigo le gusta portarse mal. Llega y lo que quiere es pescar, esta puesta pa' bellaquear. Yo no la paro y a veces mira raro.
Esa es la que no me conoce, tú eres mi cama.
I got the.
Huh?
They got the PS3 on deck. Oh shit! So, they got 2K. Oh, they got FIFA.
Oh, we're gonna play that whole bitch. We're gonna fuck on everybody's ass.
It's on an island. Got the goodies.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
I feel better, dude.
Mm-hmm. What's up, guys? Little update. It's the next day, and I don't know if I mentioned it, but it's a 3-day festival, so we're gonna be here Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and leave Monday. So right now it's Friday. It's gonna be the first day of the festival, and I actually did decide to bring the camera with me, so you guys are gonna see the whole thing. And I kind of just hope that after the festival we don't do anything too crazy to where I end up having to like worry about the camera all the time. But I got some pockets, I got zippers in it, so I should be good. And yeah, I'll see you guys there. Alrighty. Cheers, first. Birthday Baja. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Y'all wanna go in already or y'all wanna drink a beer first or something?
Beer.
Oh, you're looking at the
te lo hacía y aquí ya ve. Y yo no puedo seguir solo, pero sé.
Con la mano arriba, no la baje, no la baje, no la baje, no la baje, no la baje. ¿Cómo es que hice este coro? De mi vida. ¿Cómo es que dice este coro? Báilame como si fuera la última y enséñame ese pasito. Un besito bien suavecito, bebé.
What's up, guys? So currently the next day, Saturday, it's like 1 p.m. but we don't plan on going to the festival until later on. Yesterday we went too early and we ended up being really drained, as you guys can see from those clips. Or laying down or sitting down, and then I don't know if I recorded us laying down. We literally took a nap for like an hour on some bean bags that we found, but yeah, for that reason we're gonna go a little later, kind of save our energy. And then right now we're actually about to go to the gym that I found like 10 minutes away. And they have like $2 day passes, so we thought we'd go get a workout in while we're here. But I'll probably, I'll definitely take my camera and try to record for you guys the gym session we have, but if they allow us. But yeah, just want to give you guys a little update, and then I'll see you guys when we get there.
What's happening, GT? Change my name to the kid, that's a baby go. Keep a Drake like I started up OVO. You can get a percent, but I want the most. Got a house with a lake, so I bought a boat. About to switch up a play that's inaudible. State to state, private jet with some auto hoes. Had to run up more dollars than followers. Me and Bay take the week off and cop them. That's a gamble, I'm playing a lotto. I'm betting it all, cause I know that I got them. Remember me, I was driving in Impalas. We don't beef if it's problems, we solve it. I remember that dude through Revolver. I bought for my partner, he died in an argument. They was hating, that's why I'm way farther than. I remember asking my mom where my father been. And ain't no talking that fire, what I'm trying to get up. Niggas cuffing these hoes at a crude event. Had get them rats at the bank, put it right in the bag. Say he wouldn't do that, but he would if he can. How about marching with drones like we playing the band? I come straight out the mud, I ain't been in no sand. 20 y'all fight, had popped me a Zan. I got 100 y'all more fucked on the fan. I had think about it, I can't end up on Shade Room. Everything that I hear, I done paid for. You know what I can bring to the table? I can tell if it's real by the label. We had TV, but we didn't have cable. Now I'm richer than all of my neighbors. I want my chain proud, it's a trophy. I'm with the same crowd, it's the brothers. I don't got the same mind, you don't know me. You don't gotta do it loud, keep it low key. I'm tryna be here for mine, I can't hold you. The 40 y'all, those 24, this for Kobe. I shouldn't have to say, you know that you hold me. You ain't gotta search, you know that it's on me. Hats off if you keeping it real. It's so easy to fall victim to fate. Dirt the voice, cause he know just what to say. I'm the hero, I come through, say today. Hats off if you keeping it real. It's so easy to fall victim to fate. Dirt the voice, cause he know just what to say. I'm the hero, I come through, say today.
Bitch, I'm a D-boy, do it for T-Roy. I'm on you forever, that just word to V-Roy. I'm with the killers forever, the Trinity just in me. The Grammys can't change me for nothing. I like the bitches who let me just offer them cash. You never gonna add me for nothing.
none. Never gonna switch. Only time I ever switch is a Glock with a motherfucker button. Rappers be running back telling them bitches we hitting. That's why I don't be telling them none. 4TF, only the following with four pockets full, but we keep it 100. That shit solid. I done took losses. I done turned robbers to killers and boss. I been that nigga from way, way back, way before Uzi was driving the cross. We just a family, we never recruit. Click full of killers, we choosing to shoot. Someone tell Kanye and Kim to just stick to the script and just tell them to free Larry Hoop. Me, I'm the voice, baby the hero. Trap like Michael Jackson, yeah. Been in a minute, it's crazy I'm winning. Only feel like I've been rapping a year. Let a nigga play with me, I'm ready. My bitch getting rich off cosmetics. Life off, that didn't free my daddy. Lights off, I couldn't see my belly. 2010, I had a gun in my belly. 2011, I was fighting my cell. 2012, I signed my deal in Cali. 2021, I'm big as Cali.
I want my chain proud as a trophy. I'm with the same crowd as the Brodies. I don't got the same mind, you don't know me. You don't gotta do it loud, keep it low-key. I'm trying to be here for mine, I can't hold you. The 40 autos, 24, this for Kobe. I shouldn't have to say you know that you hold me. You ain't gotta search, you know that it's on me. Hats off if you keeping it real. It's so easy to fall, beat him to fate. Dirt the voices, he know just what to say. I'm the hero, I come through, say today. Hats off if you keeping it real. It's so easy to fall, beat him to fate. Dirt the voices, he know just what to say. I'm the hero, I come through, say today.
After this drop, then it's only the label. You see the crosses surrounding the table. But never crosses, we flip your Alfredo. Bro, do a salad without a potato. I took the logic and built out a payroll. Auto with chocolate, I built it like Legos. I leave them deceased, only way that they ever find peace. In that case, then I might need a priest. In the streets, gotta keep the belief. Not a wave, gotta keep you a C. Live with me, gotta keep you a fee. Made 100 and put it on gold. Took the steppers and put them on roll. It's a lot of them riding and gliding and sliding. It's ready to snatch at your soul. I was 18 still when I got my deal, then Dre had to go up the road. Now he back outside and see little bro, he got believers.
What's up guys, we just finished the workout. When we got here, we originally planned on doing back and buys, but we ended up doing chest and tries as well. So the workout was a little longer than we thought, but it was actually really good. This gym was probably better than the one we go to in Houston, or I go to at least. It was really, really nice. Everything is brand new and it's cheap. Like I said, the day pass was only $5. Or actually, we weren't even supposed to come to this one. We were supposed to go to another one. But it was close, so we ended up coming to this one accident. But I'm glad we did. And we got a pretty good workout in. So that workout's done for the weekend. I'll probably work out again when we get back to Houston. But just wanted to get that one in because we drank a lot. And we ate a lot yesterday, so I would have felt pretty bad if we didn't. But yeah, we feel good, so we're about to go back to the Airbnb, shower, and then head to the festival. So I'll see you guys when we get there.
People, play you some, somebody scream! speed it up. Don't slow that shit down on the gas, slow it down, bust it, bust it, bust it, bust it, bust down on the gas.
He said, what you gonna do if I leave?
I said, bitch, I'ma do me. D.I.G., everything zoomed in.
What kind of car in the city, know my name. Gotta say, hey, yo, she can get a taste. Hell popping at the car, 34, get it outside, drop bar. 4, 8, 8, make her get on top of me and rob me like a heart. She wanna keep me crazy.
She can get a taste. Do you love a taste? Worldwide, they can get a taste.
Deserved it. I thought you would've worked on the club, but you served me. Trap drink, Benny. I'll buy you champagne if you like some drink.
Let go of your back, 5 receivers.
It be like that sometimes.
I'm not gonna talk.
Fuck that nigga Tony Lawyer, bro. That's all I gotta say. Fuck that nigga Tony Lawyer. Puro los del cuarto.
99% sure y'all will. 99% sure y'all will.
Astros are not.
The Dodgers will be better than Houston.
Nah.
Never.
Oh, hell no.
Hey. My boy Altuve's gonna hit on that nigga.
Hey, Altuve. That boy owns LA.
That boy's gonna rip his jersey and everything.
Altuve's LA daddy.
Don't grab a trash can. Altuve's like this to him. Altuve's like that.
Altuve's Cali daddy.
Altuve's like that.
Altuve's Cali daddy.
Is that a fastball? What is that?
Oh!
El mundo rápido, baby.
Hey, cheers.
Yeah.
Get out. Woo!
I don't think they know that AJ Hinch is their manager.
Out to the beach. And we gotta fuck. Hey yo. Hey.
Oscar.
Hey yo. Hey yo. I'm not trying to get fucking bolts through my body. Hey yo. Hey no.
No.
Mira. Hey. No. Mira. Hey.
No.
Te va a chingar.
No, pues ponme. Mira, follow me.
Para allá. Hey,
Ask him why we gotta go that way.
I think we should go that way.
Wait,
our,
no, hey,
our
what
bar
the
bar is that
what
way.
What do you mean?
But they're not letting us go that
he
way.
He just had a taser. What do you mean?
Hey, don't record it, nigga. Don't okay. record it.
Moments.
Oh shit, they fucked that dude up. I didn't record it, but they fucked that dude up. Fierro, wey! A la verga! Fierro! Nah, hey, that was bad. He was taking a piss on the trash can, and they fucked his shit up with his pants down. Hell nah. Damn. Hey, he took one for the team though, because all of us went through. That's bad. Oh shit. Fuck it. Hey, cause I
Bombay. Bombay. Bombay.
Yeah, Bombay. Yeah. I'm off that 18 What's up guys, currently day three of our trip here in Mexico, or actually day three of the festival because we've been here 4 days already, but yeah, it's Sunday currently and it'll be the last day we're here, so we're gonna actually go to the place we were at last night and during the day. It's called Bombay. It was $40 for unlimited drinks. Only bad thing is that it's outside of the festival, so we have to go before and after. So we're gonna go a little before. It's currently like 2, so we're gonna drink from like 3 to 5, 6, and then we'll go inside the festival, watch the artist, and then go back to the Bombay place and drink again. And today should be probably, because last night was super fun, so we're gonna try to make it even better today because it's the last day, so we'll see how it turns out. I'll bring you guys with me. Hopefully I don't run out of battery. Last night was actually like really perfect because the camera died right at the end on that last clip you guys saw when my friends were like passed out. It died right there and I was able to record a lot actually. I'm actually kind of worried about how long this video is going to be, but regardless, we're having a good time, man, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video so far. If you are, please drop a like, and yeah, I'll see you guys when we get to the place.
Approach it with a different proposition. I'm corrupt, oh, you'll never be my only one. Chicken ass bitch. You see no crime. You see no crime. You see no crime. Now as the sun rotates and my hand grows bigger, how many bitches wanna fuck this nigga named Snoop Doggy? I'm all the above. I'm too swept on my nose to get caught up with you hoes. But see, it ain't no fun if my homies can't get a taste of it, cause you know I don't love it. Woo! Hey, now you know, inhale, exhale, with my flow. One for the money, two for the bitches, three to get ready, and four to hit the switches in my shit. Six for rap to be exact, with bitches on my side, and bitches on my back. So back up, bitch, because I'm struggling. Just get on your knees and then start juggling. These motherfucking nuts in your mouth. It's me, Warren G, the nigga with the clout. Woo! Hey, feed me grapes, maybe with the Drake first. Slow pace, send the race, got the shot from base. Diamonds in the park, the cookie in hard. All the rocks in the park, at it on the mark. Shotgun shell, who gon' know it's in the car. Popcorn, bitch, shell, poppin' out the car. Drop it 34, cutting off side, chop bar. Drop nigga, get on top of me and rob me like a heart. She wanna keep me company, then never want to bar. Need to bar, yeah. It's girl in the parking lot. I don't think you can Google good and talk about you. Yeah, and I got the bottle, make me spark it out you. Yeah, keep it in my bag, I feel like it's a wallet. But then when she suck it like a jelly. She make it up and put it with the whole project. And she got the better car, water, my taste. Taste, shot down, taste. Man, you can get a taste. I see that the taste. You can get a taste.
taste. Worldwide, you gon' get a taste.
Rolling in the mid beside and now, living my life, getting out dreams. I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back. People told me slow my road, I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. Something told me. I got a play on my phone, but you know what I'm on. I don't need it, it's gone.
Quién va a hablar si no, no te amo. A
ese es el coche, ese es Bulgari. Cuando te lo quito, después de los party, la copa de vino, la lira de Mari. También suelta yo esa. Tú mueves el culo fenomenal. Si no te has venido, yo te voy. En mi camino voy a celebrar. El destino lo pongo. No sé qué te lo pongo. Y si tú me tiras, me al mundo. Si por mí te lo pongo. Septiembre está loco.
Me digo que se escucha y a mis sin cojones lo que diga tu amiga. Ya yo me enteré.
Sabes que yo te llevaré. Dime qué quieres beber. Es que tú eres mi bebé. Y de nosotros quién va a hablar. Si no, no te amo.
You're not lit, what are you even doing here, bro?
Get the fuck out of here!
Facts.
If she's at Baja, move on, cause she's cheating on you right now.
She at Baja, move on.
Hey, bitch, hey, legend, she belongs to the motherfucking streets. Hey, for all of that bitch out there. Hey, hey, fuck you.
Hey, hey, if she's at Baja, hey, move on.
It's the boy. It's the boy from the Bay. It's the boy from the Bay.
Get at me.
Come on!
con su amiga es que pa matar.
Turn it up, boy. Turn it up.